हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नमस्कार। दिस इज प्रोफेसर एस लाल, प्रोफेसर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एंड कंप्यूटिंग, एक ही विद्यार्थी को स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स एनालिसिस एंड in complex analysis the topic today we are going to take for your consideration and proper discussion that bears a very good momentum in your this analysis section. That is harmonic function. The term function is well known to you. During your study in the previous classes, you have known to the fact that in the language of set theory, if A and B be any two sets and F be a root under which for every element of set A there exists a unique image Y in the set V, then here this rule F is called a function. Function means the practical example. If you are a girl in a class, then you can occupy a single chair, you can sit on a particular seat, but you as a single student can't occupy 3, 4, or 5 seats. Means a single student cannot sit on more than one seat. This is not possible. So in function it is possible that more than one elements of codomain, then there may be formation of images at a single point in the range, in the domain. So here is the question that what is harmonic function? The concept of function is very much clear. Harmonic, there is a term, social harmony, and you have gone through the concept of simple harmonic motion also. Harmonic, in that motion you recall what was happening. There was a simple trend, there was a unique trend in which the acceleration was directly proportional to the displacement. The light, if you combine the both concept as the concept of function and as the concept of harmony, and if you convert your idea to the concept of complex analysis, then you can reach at a point that gives you complete details of harmonic function. I am trying to give you a brief definition of harmonic function. Please note down. The mathematical function of two variables the mathematical function of two variables, having the property that its value at any point is equal to the average of its values along any circuit around the point provided the function is defined within the circuit. Here, mathematical function of two variables having the property that its value at any point is equal to the average of its values along any circuit around that point, provided the function is defined within the circuit. And in the right number of points are involved in this average, so that it must be found by means of an integral which represents an infinite sum. In physical situations, harmonic function describe those conditions of equilibrium, such as the temperature or electrical charge distribution over a region in which the value at each point remains constant. So, a function is harmonic if it satisfies Laplace equation. Student, you know Bernoulli equation and Laplace equation. If you don't know, then you should search on Google that what is Bernoulli's equation in the form of partial differentiation, and also Laplace equation. The operator del square is called the Laplacian, and del square is called Laplacian of u into v divergent of gradient of u is equal to v into v u is equal to del square u is equal to u x s plus u I y v I curl of gradient of u is equal to v into u is equal to 0 into divergent of curl of f. The connection between analytic and harmonic function is very strong. And there is a corollary that is based on concept of analytic function of complex analysis. If fz is equal to uxy plus iota vxy is analytic on a region capital A, then both u and v are harmonic functions on capital A. Students, I have uploaded some PDF that bears different numerical problems on harmonic function with solution. In case you are solving the numerical problems on harmonic and you are finding any problem, you can ask me. I hope that you have got it, that what is harmonic function in complex analysis. So you can ask me, sir, how many questions may be from this chapter, from this topic, harmonic function. In your university examination, sometimes questions from harmonic functions are also taken by the question setters. And in your competitive examination, if you are opting for CSIR, NET or GATE, after you finish it, this is important for you to define, learn how to define harmonic function in complex analysis and how to do numericals. Just I am giving you an example of the numerical that is based on harmonic function. There is a question, you should note it. Verify the following functions U are harmonic, and in each case give a conjugate harmonic function V, that is V such that U plus iota V is analytic, and the given function is Uxy is equal to 3x square y plus 2x square comma y cube comma 2y square. For this function you have to get its conjugate, and you have to check that whether this function is harmonic or not. The question I have given you, the studied material I have given you, that clear solution of this problem. I hope that it will be easy for you to solve. In case if you are finding any problem, you can ask. Thank you very much. Thanks.